next mistake can be found in another recently aired episode, that being Season 13's Captain Pipsqueak. This episode is all about a new scheme by Plankton, with him teaming up with a bunch of other notorious Bikini Bottom villains to get his hands on that sacred Krabby Patty secret formula. Well, near the beginning of the episode, before Plankton comes up with his new plan, we see him get kicked out of the Krusty Krab. And this is where a mistake is hiding, as the path normally seen connecting between the Chum Bucket and Krusty Krab is missing, which is definitely a mistake, as it's always been visible in other episodes. Here, take a look for yourself with this clip.
La-da-dee, la-da-da, la-da-da. Uh-oh, incoming.
Serves you right for trying to steal me formula for the gazillionth time!
The episode, Under the Small Top, begins with SpongeBob watching an extraordinary flea circus on the TV. What a weird start of an episode. He decides he wants one for himself, and orders a flea circus of his own. But it is mistakenly sent to, well, his neighbor, Squidward. Well, instead of returning the package to its rightful owner, SpongeBob, Squidward throws the flea circus away. But little does Squidward know, this results in his own home becoming infested with fleas. Now, by the end of the episode, things only get worse. But let's rewind back to this scene for a sneaky mistake. I know you missed it. After Squidward gets placed in the oven by the fleas, we see him escape. And for about a brief frame or so, something's up with his teeth, as like half of them are black. It looks really gross. Squidward, I don't know what's going on. Here's a plan.
Are you crazy?
You don't serve a prime piece of meat like me with parsnip. You need lemons to brighten my flavors and some pepper or spice.
Our next mistake can be found in the Season 13 episode, Lockdown for Love. This episode starts with Plankton and Karen on a romantic date, on a heart-shaped hot air balloon. Karen cherishes this date as one to remember. And to continue to impress Karen, Plankton dresses up as Ray Ray. It's pretty cute. This doesn't last long, though, as Plankton eventually gets distracted by an opportunity to steal the secret formula. And this is pretty much the focus of this episode. No matter how hard Plankton tries to give Karen attention, he always gets distracted with his own schemes. Well, it seems the art team was also a little distracted while making this episode, as they missed this sneaky mistake. To be fair, it is a small one, but during this scene where Mr. Krabs is driving around in his car, during one of his animations, his white undershirt, which is normally white, turns red. It's the same red as his skin, so this was definitely a mistake. Here's a clip with that.
A Krabby Patty secret formula!
It must have fell out of me boat! Don't you worry, sweetie!
Our next mistake can be found in the episode Upturn Girls. This episode is very fun, with Pearl and Narlene taking a big trip into town for what Pearl calls a whale's day out, all funded by her father's Diamond Unlimited credit card, of course, for Mr. Krabs. During their day out, they hit up all sorts of shops and areas, and eventually find themselves in Lady Upturn's luxury shop. Now, this is actually where the mistake is hidden, as when Lady Upturn grabs Pearl and pulls her in, there are a few frames where the pea normally seen on Pearl's shirt just magically disappears. Of course, this only lasts for a few frames, as I said, but hey, mistakes happen sometimes. Here's a clip.
But we'll be good shoppers, I swear. Yes. All right, carry on, my little consumerists.
Our first season 13 mistake can be found in the episode Say Ah. Now, this episode is all about Plankton and other Bikini Bottomites thinking that he's cute and not taking him as seriously as he'd like to be taken. So much so that Plankton actually builds a giant robot just to punish anyone who says aw to him or calls him cute. It's kind of funny, as Plankton always wants to be accepted by everyone, and in this episode he's kind of being accepted by everyone, but he rejects it because he wants to be an evil bad guy. It's kind of fun. Anyways though, onto the mistake, it has to do with Incidental Six, as normally this incidental character has normal thin black feet. It's how he always looks, but for some reason in this episode, there are a few scenes where his feet are like rounded and they look like normal feet. It's really weird. Obviously not that big of a deal, but if you have an eye like a hawk, like myself, you'll notice it. Here's a clip with audio.
All right, you brain dead barnacles, grab those patties. Your sandwiches are coming with me.
Okay, so this next mistake is really subtle, and honestly, it's not that big of a deal, so I'll keep this section short. It's still interesting, though. But in the episode Sea Man Sponge Haters Club, a club is formed for people that, well, hate SpongeBob. I mean, I love SpongeBob, but I understand, the guy can be kind of annoying. Anyways, though, during this scene, when SpongeBob says, "My mistake," it seems his character outline changes color. It isn't too noticeable, because like I said, it's a very subtle thing, but if you know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about. You can pretty much see it. Here's a clip of the mistake with audio.
Hi, Mrs. Bob.
I'm not here.
Last but not least is the episode There Will Be Grease, another episode we've covered a few times recently, but the mistake is completely new. It's a fresh mistake. In this episode, Mr. Krabs and Plankton team up after they realize that underneath their restaurants, there is a wealth of miracle grease. They take this stuff and market it as a product, and it goes on to be fairly successful, with them even making a song for it called Everything's Juice, or Everything Juice. Now, during the performance of this song, there is a brief frame where Plankton's eye disappears for the entire frame. Considering Plankton only has one eye, this is a very blatant mistake, but hey, mistakes happen sometimes, and the episode is still an awesome episode. Last mistake isn't necessarily the most mind-blowing mistake we've covered on the channel, but stick around, as it's pretty interesting. At the beginning of the episode, Upturned Girls, Narlene and Pearl do